Hello everybody, this is Jude here. Yeah, if you're wondering about why I unlocked those things, it's really simple. It's because the other file that I had, or before I unlocked those things, the stages that Ganon was in and where Link is in. To explain that, the other file that I had was deleted by accident, and I accidentally did. And I didn't realize that, but now I do. As for the reason why I'm going to explain to you, I went to the auto show with my grandfather and my uncle. I'll explain that after she stopped talking, so go ahead and talk, lady.
With terrifying speed, the reborn Ganondorf raised his army and fortified his position in Gerudo Desert. More powerful than ever, he moved to take the scattered pieces of the Triforce. His first target was the Triforce of Power, still in Lana's possession. Ganondorf had wielded it long ago and claimed it as his right. Regaining it would give him the might to seize the other two pieces. With this thought, Ganondorf led a massive army to the Valley of Seers. Knowing she could never defeat him, Lana fled the valley even as the Hyrulean army rushed to her aid. But Ganondorf outmaneuvered her and cut off her retreat, attacking fiercely to retake the Triforce of Power.
The Auto Show is where all the cars were latest released back in the old days, and some that we can feel right now. There's a 1966 back in the old days, DeLorean, the Back to the Future, the Time Machine itself, the Delta Cover car, and the rest. I am the other car back then.
I'm around
Thank you. does mean that you're still...
I was out of the standing there.
how they were going to get it. Bye-bye for now. See you next week. Yeah.